Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. About to go down to the next level. Still in the Mage's Guild. Past this whole windy maze of doom. This is the only way out that I can see. I don't think this is a spoiler since it's right in the manual, but there's like a 20-something page, like a short story by Ed Greenwood, I believe. Which, well, I can go right to it. Because I have this in the background. Here's a short story. Yeah. Moonrise over Myth Drannor by Ed Greenwood. Delmere is featured in the story. And, I don't know if anyone wants to, read this. Or I don't know if this comes to light during the game. But I guess could be maybe a minor spoiler, so skip ahead of 30 seconds or so, or mute the video. He ends up going to, well, the whole thing is that he's looking for his father's sword, but in the short story he has the sword, so I'm not sure what's going on there. And Elminster brings him to the ruins of Myth Drannor to avenge his father's death, but turns out that his father was not killed by the Lich. He was killed by bandits, I believe, and, some kind of thugs or something, a whole bunch of them. And the Lich tried to help him, and the Lich is actually a Arch Lich, which is actually a good Lich. And that Arch Lich turns out to be his mother, which Elminster reveals at the end of the story. Now, I don't know if the Arch Lich is aware that that's her son, but yeah, he never knew what happened to his mother, and his mother was killed, and yeah, it's just all this. So, then he found out. So, he actually had a long conversation with her. So, yeah. Quite a long story. It's right in the beginning of the manual, too. And then they could tell you the introduction. Yeah. The Lady Melithra Undra Shalrin Rallyhorn, once a sorceress of pride and power in Cormyr, who fell very ill and went away to die, used her art to achieve lichdom but could not save her lord's life. So, Melithra, my mother, cannot be! Say, well, you cannot be. You have not learned much about the world, after all. It's like, give the kid a break. He just found out his mother's a lich. Or even a good lich. The good lich of the west, or something. So, that's that story. Bloop. Alright, so we're going down. Wish me luck. Oh, it's prayer, spell, and bless expired. Do I have... Yeah, I have some things. So I just rest here so I have all my spells so I don't have to bother with stuff. Yeah, I think we'll just rest. Only missing one. Yeah, this way nobody has to heal anybody. Really just resting to get my spells back. Too many monsters around. We kill all the monsters in here. I hear nothing. I hear nothing around here. There we go. That's fine. I guess there's monsters near the stairs. Whatever. Protection from evil. Prayer. and bless. And you know what? Since apparently there are monsters nearby, haste. That is an interesting sound effect. I'll give it that one. I kind of like that one. Still in the ring gone here. So, I think we're paused here, so spells shouldn't wear off. So, I'm pretty sure it was that ring then. The ring of Trobriand caused the scorpions to move around yet not attack. Because once we put it into that niche and it was gone, then they would attack, but not move. And it did say it was something for the beasts. Pray for the beasts or something like that. So yeah, it had to do with them. So is Trobriand is responsible for this area? Going down. What is this? A grappling hook. It sounds like granite stone being moved around. Well, it's not a magical grappling hook, but a grappling hook nonetheless. I guess we'll need to grapple with a hook. The hand of the learned holds the key. A blue gem and a red gem. The hand of the learned holds the key. We moved back, didn't we? See that? If the screen didn't flicker, it wouldn't give things away like that. Alright, we're supposed to take the gem and do what with it? The blue one came from the right. We basically have it that way that it came out. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to switch the gems. They both look red once we put them in the niche. I don't like that either. That sure is noisy down here. We also have a diamond. Just supposed to use the gems for something else. The hand of the learned. We just put some scrolls in there. Doesn't like that either. The sound did stop for a second. The hand of the learned. What's the hand of the learned holds the key? Well, it might. Do we have something like a key? Oh, you know, maybe those books are supposed to go in there. No. We can put two in a slot. The books are of learned. Scrolls are of learned. I don't suppose it wants a grappling hook. The niche is too small. Sounds like it hit something. Something like a ring that goes on the hand? I don't want to sacrifice two of my rings. No. Then again, you don't need to be learned to wear a ring. Worried about what might come down at some point from the tunnel. So freaking noisy. I suppose it wants a holy symbol. I don't know why I keep closing this. Someone's holding the extra holy symbol. Doesn't want my spell book, I hope. The hand of the learned holds the key. I don't understand. Maybe there's a button at the end. It's not that long of a hallway. I was like, wait a second. Is something about to happen? Because... can't even go back. Backwards. Damn, I'm stuck already. Believe it or not. No, it's not that hard to believe. I had to look up a walkthrough. You need a mage character. You need to hold these two in your hand. Kind of in inconvenient, though. And now we should be able to move forward. That's what they say. The hand of the learned holds the key. Ta-da! Now give me my stuff back. I assume at this point we can just continue forward. Delmer attains level 13, gain 3 hit points. Why does everyone always just gain 3 hit points? Hand of the Learned. Now, what I read, I'm not completely sure, because I didn't write this, but the walkthrough said if you don't have a mage character, that's it. You cannot progress. If that's true, well, that's really lame. So do you have to start all over from the beginning, or I guess from when you find Father John and bring him into the party? I don't know if a cleric is good enough, according to what it said. Yeah, you need a mage. Glad there's a mage. What's this? Like most locks, this one requires a key. Well, we have a key for a grate. I'll have to remember that's there. Stuck. Oh, he's just hitting us from all over. Ow. So that's what's making all that racket. Prayer spell. Yeah, owie. This is where it came from? Yeah, I got bashed pretty good there. Our fighters didn't get hurt. Oh my god, 3? Alright. The big heel. Serious wounds. Where's your weapon? Not sure when or why I took that out. Keep that plus up there. Oh. Damn, I clicked the wrong thing. Advancing. At least I don't hear him anymore. Oh, now I hear him. Oh, there's two. There was another one. Oh, his hammer! That's what he's missing. Hit him with the hammer. Oh. They hit pretty hard, I was gonna say. I was trying to explore down here. We need to find his hammer. Another plaque. Oh, am I headed back? No. Ah, crap, I'm stuck in here. I headed back, I wasn't looking at the map. I didn't realize. I thought a haste ran out already. Save here. Oh, we've mostly been down these. Ooh, what we got here? Elven chainmail, which is magical. Stuck here. An arrow plus four, really? So we skip plus two and we're right to plus four arrows. That's awesome, though. And a robe, which is either blue or glowing blue because it's magical. What's the other thing we picked up? Elven chainmail. Elven chainmail plus three. And I got cursed. I was like, wait a second. I can't remove the curse unless I get my spellbook back. At least both things weren't cursed. Boo-whip. Robe minus four. So someone's wearing elven chainmail. Plus three. Negative five armor class. Sweet. Keep the rest just because. In case we need that item. This game seems to make arbitrary decisions, or do you get stuck if you don't have a certain thing or don't have a certain class? I guess they figure who the hell wouldn't have a mage in their class, but in their party. The answer is some people. Silent doors. We have two ways to go. Oh, we still have that grate. Don't remember. I mean, don't forget. Don't remember. Wait. That is a way. I'm out of bless. I'm all out of bless. I can't bless without you. Aha. Wait. Did I go through that or did I not? Wait. Oh. I thought I went through it. I could have sworn I went through that. Okay. So this is the only way I know to go forward. Because those two, unless there's a hidden switch. It requires a key. Can I? Can I use the thieves' tools? So I'm missing something then. A button? Don't head back to the way of the learned. I'm missing a button somewhere, I don't know. I must have been facing the other way or something, I don't know. Why, it looked like I went through it. That's the thing we threw. The robe. I call it a robe because it's a robe. It needs a key, but where's the key? Oh! Button. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, we open this way. How does this thing work? Begins Amethyst. Ouch. Oh my god. Yeah, some of us get banged up with that. Thank you. Power back up. Do we have any cleric scrolls of healing? Heal, we have a heal, I don't want to save that. Aid. Cause critical wounds. Another heal. Heal. Raise dead. Slow poison. That's it. I don't know if there's any way out of this level other than just going through it. That does. It opens. That's the wall opening, rocking sound. But I don't know what it's opening. Be quick or be dead. Oh, wonderful. No one in the party is able to budge this door. I'm guessing that lever might open that then. Be quick or be dead.